Several airlines blame COVID-19 infections for canceling flights over the holidays. More than 12,000 flights have been canceled since Christmas Eve. This is a live look at the Indianapolis International Airport. You can see long lines at the counter. FlightAware reports 25 flights are canceled so far today. 29 were canceled in Indianapolis yesterday. 502 are canceled out of Chicago. FlightAware also reports nearly 2,000 flights canceled today in the U.S. and more than 3,000 worldwide.